Is vertrokken. Hi Poland. We're gonna meet each other at the conference for HR managers talking about leadership in 2020. Now, if you see this as the world, there are gonna be a lot of changes which will occur in the coming 20 years. First of all, it's gonna be a global world. Secondly, in that world, we're gonna have a tremendous acceleration of the mobile technology. There are gonna be more people watching about social dimensions, about green dimensions. The knowledge of the people will raise tremendously. And what is much important, and I will talk to you that about in our session, is about changing values. That's gonna be the basic of the change in leadership style. Because today we still are thinking about hierarchy and people moving from one to another position. I think we're going to have in the next 20 years a change all over the globe in thinking about more values like trust, like mutual responsibility. I will talk about that. What is also important, it is for the first time in history, we will see that in companies, the four generations will be all together working in the same environment. So that's something new which we will have to conquer, and I will talk about that. Next to that, we will also talk about the new competences of the leaders in the future. Which are the competences we will need all over the globe, because people will travel all over the world and it will not also only be in Poland. So let's face that. But one of the most important questions I will try to answer during our session is about who are you? Why do you want to become a leader? Why do you want to be a leader? That's the basic question. I hope to see you in the end of November at our conference. Thank you very much.